here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. Choosing his words carefully, he managed to maintain his disguise. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Tortoise component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
Them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us, living a life of crime! What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here for desecrating art!
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it!
Where's Reese? A lot of strange things have been happening today. And I just need to talk to him.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face! I believe I did.
Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole! What's taking so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
Finally recognize we're good together, and I respect that a hell of a lot more than you can suck.
you to make your first command as President, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the Toadies that you care about. That's important.
Yeah, how exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here. Given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Let's fire the entire accounting department.
Oh, that good call. That'll teach him to do those stupid little finger gun bites, am I right? Okay, opening the airlocks. Now!
Wait, airlocks?
Cool, so that's done.
No, I wanted you to fire them, not kill them!
I'm not following you. You know, it's fine. You're probably still in shock from the promotion. I get it. That's okay, because this next project is gonna make your willy hit the bottom of your desk. It's fantastic. That prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit. It's great, right?
I mean, okay. But what's this got to do with me?
Hang on. I'm getting to that. All right, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons. We put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle, grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom, another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom, jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient. Huh? Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea. But like I said, we work so well together. Your body, my brain, will change the freaking universe, baby.
What the hell is wrong with you?
There is no way I am doing that.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present. Oh, come on. We just killed those accountants together, buddy. If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun, kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron. To be part of a legacy. To matter for once in your useless little life.
You know what, Jack? Suck it.
Oh, hell no!
Well, shit.
We need to go. Not an option. We still don't have the beacon.
Well, that's convenient.
Reese. He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anyone anything. No, it's... You don't
don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah! Sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay this way.
Do you know what you'll be right now without me? Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Vaughn. And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pods. And you're gonna watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
How am I, buddy? It hurts. Inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Ow.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute. Okay. I can do this.
Reese. I'm so sorry.
Yvette? Well, hello, Yvette.
Listen, Reese, I gave Hyperion your coordinates because they gave me a guarantee.
Guarantee? Oh, that we would have a painful death? Is that the guarantee?
That you be safe. They wanted to kill you and rip some top-secret file out of your head. I made sure they spared you. Please, Reese. I'm as good as dead if you leave me. Please don't do this.
You know what? You made your choice when you took Vasquez's deal.
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life. Being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Going on?
Yes, dare to dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. You remember that guy Reese, the new president, the less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well in his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office.
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
I just can't find him. But I just can't find the guy. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You bastard!
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
But I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone,
It's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled. Filled with a handsome endoskeleton.
Yeah!
Jack! Eat it all!
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No, 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 no. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Imminent. Please begin evacuation.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August. We got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Well, find a way to get them open.
Of course. Just think about it harder. That never even occurred to me. Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, see you later!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall? I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
I guess this works out. I never liked you anyway.
Yeah, I'm sure he's real busted up about that. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
No time to dwell on it. He didn't fail anyone, okay?
Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and...
Hey, asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, prick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on.
There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What, do you think we installed enough mods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
I mean, gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop, wait.
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh man, come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's joined the party!
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot!
Calculating chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no!
No! No!
Thank you.
situation.
I don't think insurance is going to cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. What you done? I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of other understandable workers. No trouble. So, aren't you not? Yeah. I don't know if I'd call it that. I'm proud of you. You didn't stop it. You're
killing me. This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different" speech.
Oh, God, no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think love? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
Guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of time if I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions.
Daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. Couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. The second I found out about her, opened. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
She found out.
Found out. Again.
Was all Miglio's database.
Kind of done without that part. Take a good look around here, Reese.
This
is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. The only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
Find a different way.
No!
You think you can take me out? Shit! Are you ready to do this? Because I am. You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die.
This is what commitment looks like. This is leadership.
This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not! I'm not going anywhere, as long as you've got those cybernetics in you. I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out.
We're past playing games, Greasy.
Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you sleep. Getting laid.
Wait. What are you doing? What the? Reese, what the hell are you doing? No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. There. Don't do this.
Goodbye, Jack. It's over.
Thank you.
be still, and it'll all be over soon.
Oh no, I'm shit. monster that protected it, we're all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sorta returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
I didn't want to shoot her. I wish there was some other way.
What about you?
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up. Worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
That was a huge mistake.
Turns out, yeah. But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important to you. Meeting you, that vault key deal, was a disaster we didn't need in our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Down there, fool! Yo, man, you didn't tell me this dude'd be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
What are you doing here, Kroger? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them.
Nah, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
Stop. You got some last words? is to get them out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
I should have taken you out when I had the chance.
If you had, you wouldn't be in this predicament now. This was for Finch!
Doing this? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
What do you want?
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
Children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn? I thought I lost you, buddy.
Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on. Bring it in, Fiona. Great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh yeah.
You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
After Valerie beat the ever-living shit out of me, Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie.
Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose.
I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled,
everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. And they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared. Their first day on Pandora.
Look, don't take this the wrong way, but they elected you, leader?
Hey, look, man, I was just as surprised as you. They wouldn't even let me into the squash games back on Helios.
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. It's just that they only have so many courts and...
Yeah, it's fine. Ancient history, it's fine, okay? Here, on Pandora, I was the only guy that even kinda knew their way around. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
But me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I am pretty uncomfortable right now.
That makes two of us.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Hey!
Oh, what?
Did you forget we have a prisoner to interrogate?
No.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're back up, and I'll be good cop.
Why do you get to be good cop?
Because I called it.
No, I am good cop.
got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer her line of questioning.
Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Listen, you realize you're a prisoner in a bandit camp, right? Who knows what these people are capable of doing to you? I can't help you unless you help me.
So help me. I will break your... Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I'm still bad cop, right? Is that what we've decided on? Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one, is gonna have to get mean.
Huh. Wait a minute. I recognize your voice. All right, I was bluffing. It was worth a shot. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you better now than I ever have. I was there. When Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it.
I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Gordas was my friend too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
Disguise? I mean, why this secrecy, huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. Sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2. But it doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
I have faith. We can find a way.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortas can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you... me, LB, Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay, well, you know, why didn't you just say that?
Thank you.
I heard you were looking for the Gordis Core yourself.
Well, that was before. I've abandoned that mission. My queue was too full.
I've been there. They really start to pile up.
But those days are behind you now.
Right.
Thank you for coming.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
I told you we can keep it modest.
The napkin holders you picked up are more than modest.
Well, those I have to have. This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see. They can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault and assure the safety of Gordis, we gotta destroy the monster that protects us.
This is the Traveler.
It's quite impressive. That's the largest vault monster I have ever seen.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
That thing looks heavily armored. How do we deal with that?
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's actually impossible to penetrate. That's why you and Sasha have to get inside. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, you're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordis to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's gonna require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead.
Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know I would...
So happy to see you.
Keep fun, safe.
Yeah, me too.
Oh yes, I saw that.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Rhys. Assuming that's who I'm talking to.
Like the new hair. Whole look works.
Oh, thanks. Oh, but to be clear, is that a compliment from Rhys or Jack?
Right. Well, to be fair, Jack would have phrased it differently.
I suppose you're right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
Thank you.
right, guys. Moonbeam is fully charged. We're ready here when you are.
She is ready. The only missing pieces are you two.
I'm sorry about Gordas.
Yeah.
Unneeded. I now know it is not your fault. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Want me to try fixing...
We don't got a lot of time.
Reese? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
It's gonna be all right, Gordas.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
No.
Oh, really? Which part?
I thought you were going to be on the bus like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't understand.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this! We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
All right, let's do this! Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
Hey, that's our turn!
Checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so, I screwed up and don't be mad at me.
Vaughn.
I totally jumped the gun there. Yeah, my bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get it charged back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go. She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Hey, Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
We didn't come here for the vault, Gordis. We came here to save you.
You what?
You're in danger so long as that thing's alive. So help us beat it. Help us save you.
Oh, gosh. No, okay. You've got to drive.
I've got a what? What are you? No!
You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, get right down to it. There's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Gordis.
Give me full control of my water in combat motion. Just take us to the traveler.
Wait, combat? No. Gordis, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights. Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention? I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! Teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go! Go!
You gotta get up! Oh, no! What the hell was that?
horrible in here. Unless there's gravity in this thing on the teleports.
We gotta move. Reese and the others are counting on us.
Yeah, what else is new?
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay.
Shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no! My finger got off.
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can use fire finger guns is I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful to fight. Digging it down into my chest. Guns are the only thing you know, so those are broken. That's all I've got. I'm sorry.
Wait, I know how to fist bump. Can we use that as an attack?
Reese?
Yeah,
that did nothing.
I know.
It was a really good idea, but it didn't.
No, I get it. I just thought your fists would shoot out or something.
You had someone else provide. I mean, you included a bunch of people with combat experience. Maybe they could teach
you
some
new tests.
Just imagine what Zero could teach me.
Zero would be in here? Oh, that's nice. Would he sit next to me? Could he sit next to me?
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
This is interesting. I've never done this before. You have done well, Reese.
Oh my God, thank you. All right, Gordas, let's go.
You!
Doing? He's not doing anything. What is he doing?
I don't know.
Oh, he did the thing!
Two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Where'd it go?
It has disappeared. A mere faint, I imagine.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die.
Almost there.
Running gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll...
100%!
Guys, I feel like our convention chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim.
It's gonna be fine.
Sure, it's statistically likely that we'll all die.
Yeah, I know! I'm lying to myself!
Oh, sorry! Keep going!
We're gonna be okay.
Yeah, we are!
Once Sasha and V get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, yeah! Woo!
It's headed right for us! We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Damn it!
V, we're commencing our attack! Are you almost out? Fiona? Come in!
I need more time. You gotta keep stalling.
We got no time, people. No time. Whatever you gotta do, do it now.
There's too much interference in this thing. Gotta start over. Get closer to the core.
Crushing this place like a tin can.
So turn around and get closer.
I can't. We already launched. I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona... It's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No!
Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going back!
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
Eh, it's all right. Sure was a big old thing, wasn't it?
The biggest, at least that I've seen.
that you'll ever see.
Hun, I get it.
Good.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon. Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
What? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
She fought with honor.
That was brave of her.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. Enos.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be her.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, I looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. Been driving me nuts, not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look. I'm sure you peeked. Hey, I would have if I were you.
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. I can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha. I love you too.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before... What's happening?
Thank you.
drop me like that. Ah, what is the point?
I thought I lost you.
Not just yet.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up.
Smell a rotting monster carcass? This hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
It was looking grim. That's quite a turn of events.
You always talk in haiku?
It's inconsistent.
Guys, the arm, this is excruciating.
Thank you for not doing that.
I quite enjoyed this. Perhaps we'll do it again.
That sounds awesome.
I'm talking to her.
Yeah, of course.
You'll do fine out there.
It means a lot.
You all are coming to the wedding, right?
What happened to a little thing?
Come on. If you ever not told me how you felt, we might not be getting married.
I guess that's true.
You wouldn't miss it.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose. The Desolator's mine! I died
for it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you. And I hope we're friends for a really long time.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. Together.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. I guess we did all right. Didn't we?
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, you know, like meant to be, if not a little weird.
We are going in together, damn it! Like a family, or no one goes in.
Of course. I wouldn't have it any other way! Unless I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly I'm not. We'll call it a tie.
No, No way! I won! You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead and...
Wait a second.
Okay, why... Why... What are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, maybe we put a note in your locker or meet up by the bike racks. Yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit, actually. She's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities. What's not to like?
I think she fancies you too, I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well. Awesome. Well... Now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
This place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
You know, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Back it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but... doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. Hey, I just want to say,
thanks.
We really couldn't have done this without you. I really appreciate it. All right, so there. That's over and done with.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.